So I tried making a text-to-speech video to see if I can make money online with that. But it's not your usual text-to-speech video because I created the script, the video script automatically, as well as created the video automatically. And while you could monetize a channel like this one, which I will show you some other example channels in a little while, I did look at another way of monetizing it as well, which I will show you how to do that. So the approach for this video here today is going to be a real simple one. We're going to look at a few example channels of people who are actually doing this, and then I'm going to show you what I did to create that video automatically. Not using my face or my voice. So let's get started. The first channel we're going to be looking at is called SanQ4. I'm not too sure how to pronounce this, but let's go with SanQ4. Keep in mind, the video topic is not what we're looking at here. What we're looking at are channels that use text speech to make their YouTube videos. Now, this channel is about relationship advice, more or less. So let's take a quick look at one of their videos.
You will discover that all of that effort was little more than self-humiliation.
Yeah, that was not a human, but a really good AI voiceover. And all this video has is just, if I just skim through all the way, it's just stock video clips playing one after the other. Posted a few days ago and it has over 15,000, almost 6,000 views. And guess what? That is the format of all of the videos on their channels. And this channel over the past 30 days got 1.41 million views, with a spike on this day that has almost 812,000 views in one day. And according to Social Blade, this channel estimates around $5,800 for the month. So it's making that much in YouTube AdSense. But separate to YouTube AdSense, as you look into the description in the video that we just looked at here, there are affiliate links. In this video, the number one mistake no man must never make, there's a recommendation of some books, powerful books that will change your life. And let's say somebody's motivated after looking at this video to become unstoppable by reading this book. And they click this link in the description here, which takes them to this page, and they decide to then buy this product. But then SanQ4 makes a nice commission from that sale. And that's with not showing their face, no voiceover, it's text-to-speech. And it's just stock footage, no transitions or anything, so it's really easy to create. But I always think that if you're going to create a YouTube channel, it's not a sprint, it's a marathon. So in that light, it makes more sense creating videos that you're more interested in. And I'm interested in making money online, which I think you are as well, because that's why you're looking at this video, right? And if you are liking this content, don't forget to smash this like button here. That will really help out this channel. And what I'll show you now is another channel that you can create similar content like what we just spoke about, except now it's about making money online. That channel I'm talking about here is called The Prodigy, with almost 300,000 subscribers. They got almost 600,000 views over the last 30 days. Look at the amount of views every single day on a channel that doesn't have to show your face or voice. And if you're curious as to what the videos look like, well then let's check it out. Just a few days ago, 12,000 views. And as a channel myself in the making money online space, I can say that YouTube surely pays well for that 12,000 views. But look at this video.
It doesn't really matter what you're using right now.
It's pretty much the same thing that we just looked at on that other channel that was about relationship advice. Only thing this one is now about making money online, which is a bit more interesting to me. There's a little bit more to this video though, where I'm seeing some photos as well as some text on the screen, some screen recording being done, which all of that can easily be done with a free tool like OBS Studio to record your screen. It's really easy to use, and just head over to obsproject.com if you want to try that out. And to edit the video, you can also do that for free by using a tool like OpenShot Video Editor, where it's simple drag and drop. And inside this tool, you can create the different headlines, the different text that you just saw on the screen, where there are many different templates to choose from. And of course, to get all of those royalty-free photos or videos, you can use a site like Pixabay.com, where you can download and save any of these photos here, search for something that you need, like make money online, grab any of the photos here, or you can come up here and choose videos and use any of these clips for free as well. And it seems like that's pretty much all that they do. What is essential here next is the video script. Now all of that screen recording, the stock footage, background music, all of that will be dependent on the video script. So picking the right video topic and creating a good script can really make or break the video. Which is why I depend heavily on my friend Jasper over here to create the video script automatically and effectively. And if you want to try out this top rated tool, you can check out the link in the description down below, where you can get 10,000 words for free to see if this makes sense for you. And once you click that, you'll be redirected to this page, where you come down to the right hand side here, you'll see start free trial now. Hit that button. And once you create that and log in, this is what your dashboard would look like. What I did is went straight to new document, blog post workflow. And the video I made is about how to make money on social media. So what I did is just, I pretty much just typed that and then hit continue. And I'm not the best at coming up with these titles, so it's a good thing that Jasper does that. So hit generate ideas. So I got a lot of options to choose from here. And I actually like this first one, 11 ways to make money on social media. I might change it to like 6 ways, because that's just too much for one video. But for the sake of this example, I'll just hit use this one. An intro paragraph is very important because this is the hook at the beginning of the video. So if you are good at that, you can write your intro from scratch like they suggest there, but I prefer to just hit generate ideas and let this tool do all of that, especially since we have 10,000 words to use for free. And I like this one, so I'll hit use this one. Now the only different thing here is that this template was actually for a blog post, but we can use it for a video script. I'll just change right here to say in this video. And now hit open editor. And now that we have a start, I'll hit compose to continue writing this. And Jasper went straight into the first point here, and I'm pleased with what I'm hearing so far, or what I'm reading so far, so I'll hit compose again. And simply just repeat that process until I think the article is complete, until the video is complete. And again, all right, we're almost done. Maybe one more time. There was even a conclusion that was created. So of course you can review this to make sure that it's 11 ways to make money on social media. Or you can even edit it to remove some of the points if you want to have it to like 6 or 7 points. So let's say this was 11. Select all, right click, copy. And now how about you create that voiceover? Well, not the voiceover, the text-to-speech voiceover. Now a really simple tool that one of the channels that we just looked at was using is this tool called Speechello, where you can transform any text into speech. You can use male or female voices. You can even change if you want a serious tone or a joyful tone, where all you have to do is copy and paste the text and then the audio file is generated. And I'll show you that shortly, but right before that, just hear this voice.
People would gather around the fire and listen to stories.
That is not a real human. That is text-to-speech. That is Speechello. Now, why I'm suggesting this is because while this is not free, the quality is really good and it's just a one-time fee. And using the link that I also have in the description, you'll get a further discount on this. Now you could use free alternatives, but they won't sound half as good as this one. So let's say you did decide to use this. When you log in, this is what your dashboard would look like. The text that I copied from Jasper AI, I'll just paste it into here, which is exactly what I did for the video that I made. Come over here and choose a voice. You can choose English in different accents from different countries. I'll just pick this British option and then hit generate voiceover. And in just a few seconds, the voiceover has been created. Just hear how good this sounds.
Another way to make money on social media is to become an affiliate for other businesses.
Not bad, right? All I did next was just hit download, saved it to a location that I could remember. And just like that, the script is done as well as the voiceover is complete, the text-to-speech voiceover. What I did next is create the video automatically. Yes, automatically. Check this out. It's this tool called InVideo where you can create stunning videos easily. The good thing about this is, yeah, sure, you can get started for free, but you can also use it for as long as you like for free. The only reason that you'll have to spend any money is if you want access to more stock footage, stock photos, audio, but you really don't need that to start with. To get this free tool, hit the link in the description down below, sign up, and then once you're logged in, this is the interface where you have so many templates to choose from by just clicking one of them. But what we want to do is choose the text-to-speech option. So hit text to video, choose wide for YouTube, and pick any one of these. The truth is, any one of these will work for this example. And if you notice here in this template, it's not just stock footage. There's text on the screen, transition, effects. All of this is going to be done automatically. It's exactly what I did because most of the impact would really be by choosing the good video topic and the highly engaging script that was created automatically by Jasper. So hit use this template. Here's the script into here. Grab the title. Where is it? 11 ways to make money on social media. Paste that into there. Make sure that auto suggest images and videos is selected because that is what we're using this for. Well, one of the main reasons. Hit next. And in just a few seconds, this video will be automatically generated. Well, I'll just have to make a few little tweaks to make sure that it looks the way that I want it to look. Now, while that video is generating, I want to quickly show you how you can monetize a video like that where the topic is how to make money on social media. Where you don't have to depend on YouTube AdSense, because especially for a brand new channel, it's going to take a little while to get monetized with YouTube AdSense. But what you want to do is find a product that you can start making money with from day one. And that's an affiliate marketing product, where you recommend a product that is closely related related to the content that you're making. And if somebody buys that product or pays for that service, then you make a percentage of the sale. And there are many sites that you can use for something like this, but I recommend using ClickBank to start with because it's really easy to start. And there are a lot of top ranking products here. And because it's about making money online, you can come over to the left-hand side here and hit e-business and marketing. And it just so happens that the top ranking product in that category is get paid to use Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. And of course, those three different things are social media channels. So get paid to use social media. So I think that ties really closely with a video about making money using social media. So the idea here is when you upload that video, somebody looks at your video about making money on social media, and they click your affiliate link in the description, just like in this other channel here that we looked at. In their description, there's a link. Sure, it says don't click here, which makes you want to click the link, right? But when you click that, it takes you to an affiliate product just like this one. So the idea here is that somebody who sees your video over on YouTube clicks the link after looking at the video about making money using social media. This person is really interested in making money with social media jobs, especially those that pay up to $50 an hour. And once they take this quiz here, of course, they'll have to fill in their email address. So what this company would do is start sending them these emails, telling them these stories, and give them the opportunity to take up these different types of jobs. And when they take up these options, you would get a percentage of the sale. And all you have to do is hit the promote button, get your affiliate link, and hit copy, and paste it in your YouTube description, just like this guy. Okay, so I might have gotten a little bit carried away there, but the video is ready for some time now. This is what it looks like. This is the script that we just pasted. These are all of the different scenes. Look at this, the graphics for the title was auto-generated. Let's see what it looks like. I think it looks really good. Let's say you didn't like the stock footage in the background. All you had to do is come over here, hit video or image, but I prefer the video. If it's a free version you're using, you'll want to remove things like iStock results. Choose one of these other clips here, drag, drop it, trim video to fit scene, and then hit done. Now remember, we have our own text-to-speech voiceover, which will make this video a lot better. So come up to the advanced editor, where you can do a whole lot more editing if you wanted to. But we're gonna just use this to upload our voiceover file. So come over to the left-hand side here and hit upload media. Just click the plus sign to add it to the scene. And I wanna move that at the beginning of the video. There's some background music here, but I don't want it, so I'll just hit delete. And if you don't like what it looks like in the editor here, you can always go back up, hit storyboard. And once we're there, let's see a quick sample of what this scene looks like and sounds like.
To know how they can start generating revenue from their Facebook.
Once you're good with that, after going through all of the different sections, just come up, hit download, and then upload that video over on YouTube, making sure to put the link to that affiliate product in the description. Now remember, in the description below, I have links to all of the tools that I used in this video, where you can get started with for free. With the exception to Speechello, of course, which is a one-time fee, where I will have a further discount on that. Now, if you wanted a more detailed tutorial on how you can create that video automatically, a little bit more into InVideo.io, then you're going to want to check out this video next, where I go through in way more detail of creating the video script and then maneuvering around the video editor specifically. So check that video out next.